Sure.
Not 100% sure, but I'm probably be okay. Now bear with me for a while, buddy, all right?
Come on, yep.
Right, circle. A circle and a spiral like a wheel within a wheel.
Oh.
Oh.
God, oh, boss, I'm awfully impatient about landing. Now, I really just am not comfortable with floating around here for a while. I know I'm a helicopter, and that's what we're for.
Damn it. I bet you. Okay, so that's four children rescued. They're gonna love you when they get back.
You! Come on. It's not. Where did. Why did.
It's back, it's back.
Now. Hang on. Are there any more kids?
Yes, there are.
There's
like two or three more. So, yeah, normally we wouldn't want to spread them out like this, but hopefully. He's gonna keep threatening to leave, but
don't even think of flaming us for this snake. Support
helicopter has arrived. The voice is trying to suggest, like,
you know it's there, right? You don't seem to be getting on board.
Boss, or are you only scared? I mean, your helicopter pilot WC field doesn't approve, and neither does the master. The master doesn't like children.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Support helicopter just keeps threatening to leave.
Like, if I left it there forever, like, would it continue to just sort of hover?
Also, where did it. Usually you have to leave the area. It's gonna leave without you eventually, but you have to kind of leave the area.
Marker I usually associate with D-horse or D-dog, but it's now associated with this Jeep.
So you can now... See, Quiet has actually taken a point outside of the actual base, like, that you're trying to infiltrate. This was just, like, the checkpoint on the road to the base. Quiet is, like, the reason she wasn't supporting you is she's, like, trying to actually get on the mission. Well, the instantly arrived. So you lost about 20 heroism, I think, for getting spotted, and you gained 1,920 heroism for rescuing the kids. So you came out on top.
All right, now let's see what's in this place.
There was we never interrogated the kids, but
I felt like there were more pressing matters concerning these kids.
So
all right, nothing down here.
There usually isn't. Inside that tent, I think I saw like a couple of source containers.
That's redundant.
Hey, you completed a mission task.
Mission task, taking all the kids' shinies.
You stole the kids' shiny.
Does not appear to be anything in here.
These kids have infiltrated the cloud nebula, so you're trying to find their shiny.
Oh, I can fold this.
I can fold this. I'll fight anything. I'll fight this.
Bolting those explosive barrels.
So that we will have,
Would you
get on the damn Jeep?
Get in your Jeep. How would you expect to rescue children if you refuse to climb on board this Jeep?
So you may recognize this place we're going to. It's recycled bit of game. It's the first base we came to in Africa. We passed through this village on our way towards the oil field. So in this mission, we kind of started near the oil field and are moving back towards the that other base.
Cover me?
Yeah. Begin cover fire. That will make her start attacking them without waiting for you to actually find them. It can make it difficult to track them all down.
Uh-oh.
Because you remember, she was tranking people. You were finding bodies who were tranked that you didn't know they were there.
Yeah. Wait, I could have sworn there was a soldier right here.
Yeah, he's over there to your left. Nope, stop. Stop. A little farther right. A little farther right. Stop. It's like right in the center of your vision, but he's moving through tall grass. Further right. I mean, I've lost him now because he's on the other side of the road. I mean, I had him and I lost him when he switched.
Quiet on the move, she's done knocking these dudes out. Basically. Alright, so maybe the fire will was not the perfect key.
She may have tranked this little kid that was over here. Because you're right about where he was when I was talking to you before. She may have taken him out.
Well, that's cool. Although that does mean
child
vision goggles. That's right. It's bound to use my child vision goggles.
Chad, I don't see a kid.
Oh. Is that him there? No, that's a plant.
African peach. There he is.
He may not actually be found out.
Why are you running around? You won't be able to tell whether he's wearing a helmet or not.
Boss, you absolutely cannot use lethal weapons against kids.
Steve Blackman is out.
Fulton device built for kids.
Fulton for kids. Nate, just an unstoppable combat force. What? He's just like running around. Getting shot at by children.
Luckily, you don't have to rescue all the kids to get the side objective. But I think using Quiet and having her open fire like this means you probably won't, because you're probably going to lose some of them by just not knowing where they were when they were knocked out.
I'm kind of wishing now I could just summon the Jeep. Teleport the children to bathe. I mean, yes, that would be nice. You know, I'll let Quiet do the heavy lifting on this one. I mean, otherwise we'd be here forever. Get the child vision goggles back on.
I don't really understand how these help either.
Well, I mean, they are giving me heat signatures or something.
Well,
I mean,
they help you find African peach. Damn it, Quiet. Stop knocking them out when we don't know where they are.
I can tell her to stop, but at this point, I'm still not convinced that that's a bad thing.
You have arrived at your destination.
Is there a kid in here? Nope, there's lots of fun stuff. Kids collecting up poop.
Kids collecting their own toenail clippings. Got jars of their own urine. Kids are a little weird. How about them zombies, eh?
How about the zombies, eh? A lot of beans here. Yeah.
Don't talk like that.
That makes me sad, you know?
Gotta use the Fultons on something. Oh, that's right, we were gonna try to Fulton the kid just so we could get the message explaining why it doesn't work. So, you'll do that at some point, I'm sure.
Sure, do that at some point.
Now, the map sometimes tells you where kids are.
There's a kid. Nope, it was just a box. Hey, and a rat.
If only you had a fork.
Or a cage. Or a machine that I could call cage.
We actually do have cages, but... I'm gonna quiet the ninjaing over. Now be careful, if you really are dedicated to capturing all these kids, be careful not to get on the boat. Because there is a boat that is part of this base, and it is actually where the mission will conclude. There are guards on the boat, but you just want to make sure you don't get all the way into, like, the main room.
Diamonds everywhere. They can't do this.
Oh, the kids have captured somebody. If we were interrogating them, we'd probably know about this.
I was their math teacher. They tied me up.
Well, yeah, math sucks.
Just so you know, math kids, I don't need it. All I gotta be able to do is count how many bullets I got left. Alright!
Oh, yeah. Okay, so... Both immediately noticed this was a woman, and therefore will increase the horniness of...
I don't know if Master Miller's equipment still works, if you know what I mean.
Well, that's true, especially since he's not out in the field anymore. Alright, so... this has turned out to be more difficult in terms of finding the children. Because you feel like there's got to be some in all of this.
You know... you can replace your partner in mid-mission.
Yeah, but I do... Oh.
You could send Quiet back and get D-Dog. It would, you know, waste GMP, but it's not that big of a deal.
Well, D-Dog has a stun knife now.
Yeah, that's right.
We could stab the children.
They could be like, oh, doggy, oh, I've never seen a dog before.
And stab.
Meanwhile, I'm really wondering if that one kid that's sitting back on the Jeep has woken up and is not driving it away. That is, in fact, the sound that it's making.
Well, I mean, the kid is also probably making that sound as he drives the Jeep around. It's like, this is cool. That sound. You know what? I bet...
Oh. Yep. She's taking out the guys on the boat. On a boat, motherfucker. On a boat.
Never thought I'd be on a boat.
There's a kid over there.
Oh, there's a bunch of kids over here.
Jeez, look at all these kids.
I think this may have been what happened, just through,
Yeah, the Quiet just took all the kids out.
Well, I think she may have sort of grouped them all together.
Yeah, they kind of. Well, they were probably gathering over there because the first one she took out was over there. And as they all went to investigate,
don't go on the boat. All right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take these two kids over to the drop zone. It's not a full Jeep, but I'm already I'm already like halfway there now.
Well, the next time you bring the Jeep, I would drive the Jeep all the way down into the
dock. Yeah, I'm gonna drive it to the dock.
In the meantime, it's actually time to call the video.
Alright.
So you might want to pause.
Yes.
When we come back, folks, Bobo will continue driving children to the helicopter.
I'm the bus driver. I'm taking these kids to school.
Oh, you know what? Wow, I didn't know how long this had gone before I put on that timer. We might want to just go for another couple of minutes and split it after
the fact. Make it an hour?
Yeah.
As you like. No, you can have a fun child abduction card to put in between them.
Okay, I'm out. That gets us keep going for another 15.
Alright.
Go. Vroom. Yeah, here I go, vroom.
Take these bags back to the car, fast, damn it.
Yeah, here I go, vroom.
Get more distinct, more dispatch missions going to.
Alright, everybody out.
Alright.
Aw, they're like little angels when they sleep.
This is your stop, everyone.
Don't be sad, little child soldier. Someday you'll grow up to a full grown soldier. Psycho soldier.
Don't move.
No, talk to me, kid. I'm sure they get bogus. I won't. Whatever.
I suppose, yes, I could interrogate all these kids now.
Talk to me, people.
Well, the main thing they tell you about, I think, is the prisoner, which we already got. I don't believe there's a second one.
Speak.
Where are your friends? I guess there is.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
I'm not getting into child soldier techno right now.
Snake, you're killing your kids with the exhaust fumes from their genes.
Maybe you're not the boss we've shot after all.
And then you jump off the line off to the tethers.
It's not like I thanked you for saving those animals. What the hell?
I mean, I thought it was good that you kept them alive.
Because it's these children's birthdays.
Still, though, be careful.
Yeah, there are obstacles on the ground.
Well, there might be stragglers that Quiet didn't knock out yet. Like they said, and you know, the intel team spotted more soldiers. So you know, usually check the map.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah, there's definitely more kids around, including somehow kid patrolling. Did they all wake up? What the hell? But anyway, each of those big red blobs,
yes,
field of movement for
signifies a kid. All right, so there's one of this building apparently.
But it might just be that the intel team doesn't know when Quiet takes someone out.
Yeah, it may be that the intel team is behind, or it may be that
we just really don't want to get spotted because that'll wake up the kids that are back in the.
Won't wake them up, but yeah, it will notify them to what's going on in this world.
This world?
This world.
What?
Well, they've spotted Quiet.
Oh, does that mean that those other kids are gonna wake up now?
I don't think so. Oh, there's a kid ahead of you.
Yes. There's one of those kids.
See, I keep thinking that if you crouch down, you should either see hidden, caution, or danger, or detected. Okay, taking out this kid. Help boy out. He's a lot of danger.
Just took somebody else out.
Hear that?
What?
You have arrived at your destination. Just trying to make noise about the kid.
Well, so there's an official way to do that in game.
I know. I was trying to. I was also still trying to keep a bead on him, like walking around.
Probably get him now, but I don't know how you'd reach him. Well, you'd have to go a long way around.
Tucked down at the bottom of the cliff.
Sure hope he doesn't fall to his death.
Pretty sure I hit him.
There, you did. But I'm just saying, like, he's not at a good place to suddenly and spontaneously lose consciousness standing on the edge of a cliff.
Would you like me to set up smoke flares on the killed children I've already knocked out?
That would be handy, actually.
Yeah. I mean, if you're offering.
Now, can I slide down here without?
You probably can.
Yeah, very carefully. Nice, gentle descent. Let's put you in the Jeep. Now, let's take a look at the map. There's a kid apparently hanging out over here.
You don't want to grow up. He's a Toys R Us kid.
Yeah, there's a million toys. But the rest you can play with.
Mm-hmm. Right. Something can train some video games.
Bikes.
Thank you.
Kazoo's fun.
Okay. There. Yep. Get this thing. As I was attempting to, can I mark him even though he's already unconscious?
Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. United States and tranquilizing children.
Speaking of which, there we go. Can I now look at, okay, those kids are...
They're still out.
Yeah, no, I wanted to make sure that just because Quiet had been spotted
right,
by a kid,
they still they only when you are spotted do they actually call people to get back to work. They're sexist. They don't appreciate her as a threat enough to unsurrender. Now, if you go straight down this road, there's apparently a kid right in the middle of the road. I would suggest you just grab him next.
Yeah, oh, she's starting to take kids out again.
That's kind of a raison d'etre.
Yeah.
Marker placed.
She'd be a great
marker placed. Marker placed.
There. Now I have potential kid areas scoped out.
I'm gonna go explore different kid zones.
Meanwhile, Salt Snake's being watched by the FBI. Or Big Boss.
Rightly so. You know, I...
This is Big Boss. I'm not allowed within 100 meters of a school. Over.
You have arrived at your destination.
Yeah, no. He's right here. Just wanted to get rid of that thing first.
Cool, it's Luchador.
Now let's get these three sleepy kiddos back.
Hey,
to
wouldn't
the,
this be about the time when Mil Muertes had his earthquake episode that turned him into the raging death obsessed freak he is today?
Yeah, like round 80. Was it 83, 84?
Yeah, not around there.
Mexico City earthquake. Not that that's Mil Muertes' music, but
that's Mil Muertes. I don't remember.
This be around the time Dario Cuerto was like, man, I am absolutely positive that this earthquake is going to turn it out to create some great wrestlers for me in the future.
Young Dario plays it kind of works.
Yeah. Meanwhile, they told you the location of a prisoner, and since you'd already rescued a prisoner, I think that means there's another prisoner close to us. so.
Not forget about that. No, no, that path off to the right is the one you wanted. This is going to take you out of the mission area if you're not careful.
It does give you a little warning before you leave the mission area, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, folks. So anyway, this is entirely...
All right, checking? Yeah, yeah. I mean, be sure and check the time, really.
Okay,
watching
you're watching the time.
You know what the
time's going to be.
Give me just a little more time.
All right, let's set them out evenly, row by row here.
Inch by inch, row by row.
I'm going to make this kindergarten, a literal kindergarten group.
I'm cutting off pieces of kids and planting them.
That's how plants work, right?
Well, no, I mean, some plants you do.
Yeah, some plants you take.
Children, not so much.
Don't move. Talk. Where are your friends?
Where are your friends? The ones who are already unconscious. I'm having trouble finding them. Yeah, I think you guys were playing hide and go seek, and then you all got really, really pooped.
Well, I gotta say though, the last mission you did, and this is weeks ago, is the airport mission where I kind of, joking around in the video description a little bit about the fact that Quiet kind of did a lot of the work in that. My previous two missions, because I failed and handed it back over, were both mission where the rules stipulate you have no companion help. So I'm like, man, I'm really jealous. Like, I haven't had a chance to have Quiet just, you know, do all the work. Why couldn't Quiet take out Mosquito? He's a child soldier, right?
Quiet's probably like, I could take out Mosquito. It's like, why couldn't you? I totally could. Just because you had trouble with it doesn't mean it'd be any deal for me.
Remember, you've marked potential child zones.
Yes.
Don't know how long these kids are going to stay out.
Check them against the map. Are these potential... That one child has apparently moved away from that potential child zone.
So I reset that child zone and drive into the middle of the village.
Remove?
Yeah, marker probably. Removed. That's the point having it there. Placed.
All
right.
So.
Be careful of F though, because F is actually where you're going to be encountering the
final boss of the stage.
Oh, F is? I thought
more
it was going to be on the boat. Oh no, you're right. Sorry, my bad.
So what I actually need to do, I don't know that I want to drive the Jeep into the town because it's likely to get.
Yeah, if you're careful. But yeah, you don't want to stick it someplace. You're not Hulk Hogan. You don't want to stick it, brother.
I think I need to get down to the shore regardless.
Yeah, there's a path that'll take you down there. And you can get on the boat, you just don't want to go all the way under, like, into the, Oh, I'll tell you when I think you get close to the danger. Oh, you got kids making noise now. There was one of them. He just got tranked, but you can spot him if you look over there now.
Yeah, I see him.
Two kids to get they got tranquilized while they're trying to cross the freaking water.
Let's get the Jeep over there. I don't want to carry them both back and forth.
The other thing is that I don't think you have to rescue every single one to get the optional objective. It might just for pride, you know.
Yeah, it seems like the right thing to do and a healthy way to do it. Tastes good. So.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, this is the most Quaker Oats mission of all.
Look, I think Wolf of Brimley had the option of rescuing child soldiers rather than allowing them to, like,
to continue to live,
well, continue their violent lives.
The thing that's weird about this, if we get down, don't wake up all those others. Okay.
No.
But, these kids are not currently, like, part of a child soldier army being led by, like, adults. They're just, like, Children of the Flies time. Lord of the Flies, I mean, Children of the Flies. That's my new unauthorized fan fiction sequel to Lord of the Flies.
Cool.
Sweet. It's about Julia and Sun Tzu becoming lovers. But specifically the Dynasty Warriors renditions of them. Yeah, they use Lulu's theme music to make love to.
Well, I mean, who wouldn't?
I wonder what would happen if you, Alright, so it seems like I've gotten everybody that's not on the boat now. I wish there was a way to quick save, and then load if it failed without starting the whole mission over, because I'm really wondering now what happens if you Fulton the Jeep while the two kids are in there. The next time, we need to end the video now, so, what I'm gonna suggest is we get back, and you call the helicopter and we call the video.
Yeah, that seems like a good plan.
Because, I'm also... We still haven't showcased what happens when you try to fault the kids. And I didn't want to showcase that, so.
Whoa!
Careful, you're driving the wrong way.
You're shooting your own gun.
That's what I was trying to check out on the map, but,
Just don't cause any trouble back there, okay?
Going back this way, you'll be fine. I'm not sure why you keep taking loads of two at a time.
Well, because these are the last two before we get in the boat, and you said pot triggers in the boat.
Yeah, but I mean, only if you go all the way into, like, the middle of, like, a room.
Well, it seemed like, there's a single room.
Well, right. There's kids climbing around on the deck that you could, you know, first you're gonna swap the deck, then you're gonna swap you, so you gotta take them out. But, yeah, so we'll deal with that. I believe when you load these kids on the helicopter, you will probably get a mission objective kick off to show that you've extracted enough.
Oh, should I just get all these ones? Should I do a helicopter drop for all these ones, or?
You might want it.
Alright.
Or not. I mean, it depends. If you really want to rescue all the kids, then we'll need to rescue all the kids. But I tell you what, I'm going to call it a video here.
Oh, alright.
And when we come back, folks, Bobo will be rescuing more children, as is his wont. I'm Sir CG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
Thank you guys for watching, and we'll catch you next time with more tranquilized children. Bye!